display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1mbn's rich man, poor woman has released stills of EXO Suho's intense confrontation with Oh Chang Suk. See also, EXO appointed as honorary ambassadors by Korea Tourism Organization. Rich Man, Poor Woman is a romance drama that tells the story of a narcissistic CEO who is unable to recognize people's faces and an enthusiastic job seeker who has an extraordinary memory. Suho takes the role of Lee Yu-chan, the self-absorbed CEO, while Ha Yun-soo plays Kim Bo-ra, the energetic young woman. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. The release stills hint at the hostile reunion of Lee Yu-chan and Min Tae-ju, Oh Chang-suk. The two had been close friends who were together since the very founding of company NextIn. As both friends and business partners, Lee Yu-chan and Min Tae-ju worked their ways up until NextIn grew to be a near-billion-dollar company. Their friendship collapsed, however, when Min Tae-ju unexpectedly betrayed Lee Yu-chan, even risking to leak personal information to bring him down. The pictures show Min Tae-ju in a visiting room wearing a prisoner's uniform. Lee Yu-chan stares at him as if he's suppressing his anger, while Min Tae-ju looks back coldly behind the glass wall. There's no sign of their former friendship. Min Tae-ra, Kim Yi-won, is also accompanying Lee Yu-chan as she looks at the two men worriedly. The production staff of Rich Man, Poor Woman shared, new changes will come not only to the relationship between Suho, Oh Chang-suk, and Kim Yi-won, but also to NextIn. We hope the viewers will enjoy this through today's broadcast. Rich Man, Poor Woman airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 11 p.m. KST. Begin watching the drama below. Source.